Yo, rap dudes put me in a bad mood. Go nuts like cashews, I spit like bad food. I have to blast you, I'm sick like Atchu. Got street cred with no facial tattoos. A beast like baboons, you making bad tunes. I'm popping like balloons, I got some bad news. If you hating on me, you must become views. Give me two black eyes just like a raccoon. They don't really wanna see me, I can promise. Getting brain without a college, you graduated with honors. Looking just a Pocahontas, to be honest, I ain't modest. I know that I've been the hottest professional. You a novice, I can't even shut my wallet. I got a lot of guala up in my pocket. I've been taking off just like I'm a rocket. I've been a star in my comedies, rappers funny like comics. They suck like girls on these nuts, ha, got em. Let me catch my breath, give me a minute to refresh my breath. I'm nothing less than the best, and I'm dressed to impress. And the rest is a mess, they obsessed with the steps. And I stepped out to prep the rep, yo. These cop cars is not far, my throat's scarred from these hot bars. I think I got strep. All I do is make kits, I keep them on deck. So I guess that mean I got next. I hope you get what I'm saying. On injury reserve because I am not playing. These rappers is looking like walking dead. Off with their head, I mean Sean, because I just come slay them. They scary like Freddy vs. Jason. If they debating, then they listen, I in conversation. Cause I've been the greatest, my homie Devonka rap better than you. And he usually singing. Yo, my nigga, if you gon' get on this track and you gon' try to rap or you gon' try to spin or whatever you call it, son, you from New York, son, you gotta have bars, B. I'm talking real rap bars, B, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's true.
I got it. I don't want nobody telling me anything. Soon as I win and I win and I win again. Kobe for three, I'm like Shaq on the block and I bring in a hype like LeBron in the spot. I mean, everybody want a piece of the pie when you up, but when you down, nobody got the time. Killing these niggas, I'm taking their order. I'm lining them up like they waiting for Jordans. I am the warden. You are the prisoner. No, I don't trust you when none of your visitors. Sometimes these niggas be trying to be friends who was like, I don't see them. Like, bitch, you invisible. No, you not. You always saying that you got where he got it, she got it, he got, but I don't believe that. And nobody sees all these niggas just dancing like Milli Vanilli. It's so hard not knowing where to go. When you lie, that's when everyone knows. That's when I don't understand your ways. Your ways.
Yeah, I don't wanna waste my time. I don't want no sucker niggas ringing my line. Keeping them away and I'ma be just fine. Anything I wanted, I get in, and that's why I really tryna make it on my own. Cause everybody got the answers, but don't have they own. Pop the pissing, but they pissing yours, and all the pistol people wanna see you fall.
That's that was a hip-hop track, and you know, some R&B vocals, a little bit of hip-hop vocals too, but you know, it's a good mixture. It's how you body something. Coast to coast.
Yo, let me get it one more time in a single week bar. When I drop these lines, I've been looking like the man with the plan. Got the game in my hands, winning is the only thing on my mind. Give me mine.
So who y'all? Calm down, who's all? Y'all all talk, no bark like new dogs. Yeah, you call and I walk to the top like who y'all? I'm on, and you niggas cheat. Groupon.
Utah, stop to them alone, cause we do ball. Little niggas still big headed, Jimmy Neutron. You a bitch, RuPaul. Moving like a U-Haul. Coast to coast, Buffalo, all the way to Tucson.
Tucson to New York, we can lose y'all. Bringing the type of shit to your city, get a flu shot. You win, then I laugh like Booha. Frontin' when you're dressing up, your life don't suit ya.
You ain't fucking with me,
nigga. Who you talking to?
It might be you. I wish a nigga would. I'm a part of the foundation. I can make it come true.
Then let me get in my, cause you getting me tight. You granting wishes, right? You a genie in a body, you decide.
Oh, you the master of the skies. All these niggas tell the lies. I kill everything I touch and I ain't even gotta try.
You kill everything you touch and you ain't even gotta try. Bitch, bye.
You look like a nigga that I seen on Vine. Oh my.
I'm surprised by the body that you read a nigga timeline.
Let me give you that and you ain't about to use the Wi-Fi. Sub me in, I never wanna be up on the sideline.
Oh, you're an all-star. Thinking that you ducking, I can put you in the game, but you just gotta tell me something.
I'm already on. You ain't gotta tell me nothing, you old bitch ass nigga.
Wow. Wow.
That's all my mama got.
Wow. Yo.
Sheesh.
I don't even want to do this album with you no more, dog.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? That is one aggressive stroll you got. I blame it on the hip-hop.
The Carmichaels return March 13th on NBC and stream all episodes now on demand or on the NBC app.
Thanks for watching. Click here for more information. Now, enjoy the next 30 minutes of ad-free music.
You got the motherfucking right to remain violent. All the boys hiding in my clip. I'll take 25 just to watch your life end. I pray, Father, please forgive me for I sin. Got these sticks of dynamite and dying to light them. God, don't fail me now. Get thrown and you gon' get carried out. To a hole where I know you won't be found. Just face it, it's almost over now. Don't even try to take this weapon from me. I like you more and more the lesser you breathe. I've come undone. I think I'll kill everyone. Mind, what have I done? Fuck it, let's kill everyone. I've come undone. Here comes the riot. Does everything have to resist?
resort to violence. If you think you can hide, go and try it. Now let's let the fucking gun break the silence. Close your eyelids. Another shot and then here come the sirens. I thought I told you to keep fucking quiet. Somebody's dying, so come say goodbye, kids. Don't even try to take this weapon from me. I like you more and more the lesser you breathe. I come undone. I think I'll kill everyone. My, what have I done? Fuck it, let's kill everyone. I come undone. I think I'll kill everyone. My,
Spotify Premium, and say goodbye to ads. Explore a world of music with no interruptions. Upgrade to Premium and keep your music ad-free. Be more demanding with Spotify Premium. You can play any song you like, anytime, on demand, any album or playlist, in any order, or keep skipping. It's up to you.
Yeah. How's it going, everyone? My name is David, and today we are actually doing a live stream with a good amount of people.
Hey, today, guys.
Today we have Soma, Vendetta, and then fucking Dragon.
Dragon is somewhere fucking around.
Dragon is somewhere touching
himself. Hey, guys, it's Vinny here.
So, welcome to our live stream. This is for Anime Club.
Get your ass over here and introduce yourself, Dragon.
Dragon. You guys can have the audio on.
We are a group of fucktards.
Yeah, we are.
Yay!
We are legitimately a group of fucktards.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Dragon Blood here.
So, literally.
Divine fucktard.
So, basically.
That's not what a fucktard is.
Okay. No, stop it.
Wait. I've got it.
It's the bird.
Go look in the mirror.
Go look at your sex life.
Yas!
Yas!
Oh no!
Alright, so today we're gonna be doing a little bit. Yo, shut the fuck up.
Watch your goddamn language, bro. Jeez.
Fuck you.
You have to soap jump right out.
Oh no!
Alright, now we're gonna get this started.
I'm going to smack the shit out of you. If you don't let me finish introducing.
So basically, we're going to be doing a series of three games. We're going to be doing them for about 20-25 minutes.
Does it really have to be a timer?
Yes.
Delicious.
We're going to be doing three games. Two games are going to be from both Jackbox parties, and then the other one will be Ruby.
Somehow we're going to make that work.
Yeah, so, it's not that hard. I mean, come on, man.
That's what she said. That's disappointing, actually.
Damn.
I think the only one who hasn't came here is Amar.
Oh!
No, Chris on a good day.
Oh!
Nigga, damn.
Did you just...
I just used his real name, didn't I?
I used your real name.
Well,
see, what you don't know, people, is that...
Yeah, good thing this is for your home.
Don't interrupt me. These Amar and Chris characters are figments of our imagination.
Same! That's the name.
Alright, tell me when you have that timer.
Ready
whenever
you want.
Alright, start now.
And so
we're gonna get started with.
We're gonna be some draw.
Alright, which one of you pricks hit the button?
I didn't do anything. That was him. It was him!
I will castrate you into next year.
Hello!
You know what I've just noticed?
I know.
This stream is absolutely just fantastic already.
Yeah, it really is.
Oh boy. Wait,
what happened?
Oh no. Okay. I already messed up.
I fucked up.
And done.
I don't know what the fuck I'm drawing anymore. What the fuck did I do?
I think this thing looks more like a dinosaur.
This looks like asthma AIDS.
I'll show you asthma AIDS.
Asthma AIDS.
I are a good artist. I go to college, make you proud.
Same. Mine's actually not that bad. Surprisingly.
In case you were wondering just what mine is, it's breathing fire. I think. It's really just a scribble.
Thank you.
Make sure to just like smack as loud as you can into the microphone.
I will fucking
Please do it.
I will kill you.
No, you won't. So,
what's
up, Jack?
Okay, so what is that all thing?
What is that? Oh, you gotta come over here to see it.
Oh.
So,
it's absolutely beautiful.
Well, there's one more.
It's a wonder.
Let most of you guys know we're in a group with Echoes, and there's like another group of playing some games right behind us on the PlayStation.
Bunch of nerds.
So yeah. All right, so we got a butterfly, a butt tattoo, a dragon sex life, a star that was high, a claw.
You forgot it's beautiful. It's clearly rather beautiful.
I'm gonna actually like that because apparently it's so gorgeous that it's that awesome.
But the
what? Not Augustus?
No.
Oh!
There's so many connections.
Yeah,
okay, let's all take a moment here and appreciate the fact that Dan actually has a date.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, come on, let's see.
Let's go.
Got you!
Got him!
Got him!
Let's start out with Ty.
Got you.
The claw.
Hey! Look.
Boom!
What?
Trap dance.
What?
Hashtag savage.
Are you guys even more savage? They all picked mine. Because it actually seemed right.
My god, my picture.
I know. Even mine, I'm just like, yeah.
I probably quit this wrong now. I'm going to hell for what I did.
I'm not.
I'm going to hell for what I've done my whole life.
Fuck
bitches and get money.
You sound like Mark now.
Oh no! Bestiality!
Oh no!
Derpy horse. Fire breathing dragon. I don't know how that was. Ninja on a half horse costume.
I could actually say that.
I'm going to hell. Thank you. Fuck you.
It's Levio's song. Well, out there's a pair of titties.
God damn it.
I could really ruin someone's identity at this point.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't want to know.
I do not regret any decision I have made.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Where's the
testicle? Sexual jump through. Accidental reason.
Come jump with me, Damon.
They're awesome.
All day, everywhere.
Damn. Okay, look. I have my glasses right here, and I said, come jump with me, Damon. Just wait, deal with it.
No one's gonna get this
title. Dude, look at the screen. Psychedelic.
13th. Yeah, probably.
It's getting psychedelic. Holy hell. It's getting
psychedelic. Yo.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot to choose.
Congratulations.
It's just sex.
Yes.
Daddy. Daddy.
Daddy.
There you go.
Get
out of here.
Fuck it all.
Accidental retweet.
I knew it. What? I don't know. I don't.
That's an accidental retweet.
Wow.
How do you draw that?
Nobody chose breasticles.
Nope.
Really, nobody picks sex.
For you. For you.
Nobody picks sex.
It's, wow. That's because sex doesn't exist. It's called
woohoo.
Woo! Woohoo!
This isn't The Sims, goddammit.
Are you sure? I'm pretty sure I can say green diamond up here.
Oh.
That there's a quarter note, no, a half note, quarter note, and an eighth note.
Yes, music. I'm so glad you knew music. Too much Bee Gees. Same!
You can't turn it my way, and you stop welcome.
They're all like the same.
Doesn't matter when it wound me, kicked around since I've been born, but that's alright.
Yes, motherfucker.
Can nobody else sing the Bee Gees?
Yeah, I do, but I'm not going.
Stay.
Maybe it's observed, you little Megatron.
Wow!
Stay alive!
Same!
Damn it.
Damn it. You got points for that, though.
That's a bit.
Chorus, choir, more or less the same thing.
Nice.
If it's too much Bee Gees, I'm gonna be laughing. Like,
woo!
Nice.
Nice.
What the?
But I can't see Zac Efron in that. I mean, which one's Zac?
I would say the guy in the back. It is bitch.
He's always in the back.
Bruh. Odie.
Odie's next.
Yeah. What?
What the fuck? What is that? It looks like a bird. I don't even. What is?
It looks like asthma. It looks like asthma death.
Yes.
Tell me, what do you see when this ink blob shows up?
Tell me, what do you see when this ink blob shows up? A fucking seizure.
Same.
That looks like my brain is having a stroke on itself.
Honestly.
You give me a show. At least once a day.
Damn right.
Pointy clothing!
Which one of you is alive?
Really?
Pigeons, lion, dragon.
Pidgeotto! I can believe it.
Pidgeotto. It has two T's.
Whoever spelled that,
just needs to
not.
Whoever spelled that needs
to
stop about
stroke. It's more like, Pigato.
So I just randomly drew something. So good luck.
holy hell, that backfired in my chest.
That voice though, holy hell. I like how it goes like, yaw. It goes like this, yaw.
You know, back in my day, that was code for
booty.
Oh my god, it looks like it's caressing the nipples. Oh my god.
See, okay.
Does nobody else see dog from Undertale? Just
okay, we never
pushed in.
Okay.
Lesser dog! Lesser dog! It's lesser dog!
What it looks like, lesser dog. It's
like lesser dog's neck.
Okay. Lesser dog's neck.
I could have sworn you said that's lesser dog's game.
High five, bro.
I was about to be weak.
Yay, what's up?
Always aggressive fashion.
Really?
Oh.
Congratulations. Now we now lost the person. At least it wasn't one of us.
Congratulations.
One of us.
Come join us, fellow nerd.
Don't look at me like that. We don't know where it is here. Woohoo! At least I'm a fucking nerd.
Stop smacking the table. It likes it.
Oh, that in my hand, babe.
That's my butt.
Hey, it's all gonna tell you to stop.
Alright, I'm done.
What the fuck? I do. Is that what that says?
Yes. Did you draw this?
Nope.
Right.
Do I look like Picasso to you?
Yes.
I'm an asshole. I'm not sorry. I'm an asshole and I'm not sorry.
I am what I need.
You suck!
Whoa! No one else heard that.
I guess that makes me
I heard that.
You did?
Shut I heard
up.
That.
Just don't.
I have to play this back over. I don't know this. This is technically free. It's an
error. Who the hell misspelled Gandalf?
The gray?
The white. Racist.
Nah, because remember, there was Gandalf the gray before Gandalf the white.
True. Tardy Loke.
Well, I'd rather not have my chest explode into like a doubt.
Damn it,
that
is.
Oh, wow. Damn.
Marine game.
No one spelled marriage right.
Damn it.
What? That's not even spelled fucking right.
I know. It pissed me off.
Whoever made this game, I'm gonna punch him in the dick.
Well, at least I drew it.
I'm still gonna punch him in the dick.
Well, surprise hunt.
Same.
What
the fuck?
Oh my god. Okay, I'm about to be fucking savage for a second.
If someone says stripper, I will just like, I'll be done for today. If someone says stripper, you probably okay. Said it. Probably
I am legitimately 100% savage.
$5?
What?
I probably misspelled it. I'm pretty sure of that.
Hey.
Did you really misspell stripper?
Would you put striper?
The kanji for fire.
Striper.
Someone, oh my god. Striper, no shit.
10-cent corner chick! Save! Save!
Oh my god.
Fuck. Okay. Whoever put this in the game needs to die.
Striper. Intersection! Oh my god! It literally says intersection!
Linear equation. I love it.
None of your business.
What? Oh wait, hold on. No one heard that, I'm so glad.
I heard that.
That was mine.
Well,
that was mine.
Well, it is confusing,
that was
so
mine.
I guess I make the
linear equation.
Wow, no one really.
That was my second
choice. Thank you! Good job misspelling striper. Or stripper.
I'm glad nobody chose lynching.
Yeah.
100% savage.
You're going to hell.
Yep.
You are going to hell.
You know, there is a very special place in hell for me. It's called the throne.
What the?
What the? Oh! Is that a penis?
God only knows.
It looks like a lion.
Okay, there's two things I want to say, but one, I'm gonna be serious this round.
I am so sorry for what I just put.
Wow. I mean.
I am so sorry. I am going to hell.
I'm a student in college. I am in hell.
Same. Sexual connection. Wow.
Speed.
Yes. When you can turn into Super Saiyan.
Big Mama in jail.
Shut. Why does feel like it's the actual right one? That's okay. The other one that makes
tell
sense.
Tell your pronunciation of
how bad hair day is, too.
Huh?
It's clearly an animal.
Minus the penis there.
Sexual
harassment. Who says that's a penis?
I did.
Well, I mean, let's face it. Even if it is,
compared
to both, the sack to shaft ratio is way off.
I want to tell you the answer, but I can't.
Wow! Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make you lose hammering.
Did I just really get all of you?
Oh my god.
Holy shit, I cannot believe I literally just got all of you. That was fucking fantastic. Got
it's a fucking
wow. What the fuck?
Really? Oh! Did you just have like a spastic seizure while you do that?
Does anybody here even know what an amoeba is?
Yes.
Yeah.
I can't wait until my
big mom in jail.
I really hope my mind comes up.
I still got 1,000 for it.
I hope mine comes up. Yes.
I swear to God,
I'm gonna say my face is gonna react to that.
Yep.
I had a seizure because I had no.
Do you know how to work them all? So,
I can only imagine the responses this one's gonna get. The look on your face, I feel like you already know what you put.
I misspelled it. Good fucking job, Damon. Good fucking job. You can get it next time.
What do you mean, good fucking job? You've never done a fucking job.
True?
Nickelodeon logo, huh? Oh, okay, I can see that.
Come stizzin'.
I don't leave things.
I like how someone
This form. Hold on, this form is not.
I don't usually leave stizzins. I don't know about you, but I never miss.
Oh!
Well, he may not know either. That's with you!
See, he wouldn't because he was asleep at the time.
Thank you.
Ah, dang it!
Durgan would.
Durgan. Ding-a-ding-a-durgan.
Ding-a-ding-a-durgan.
Split.
Thank you.
Good job. Good job.
Yeah.
I
think
it was going to be Splat. I mean, when I think about it, that's what a Splat looks like.
Nobody chose Nickelodeon logo. Why? Why do you hate me?
No one picked her to list this again.
I wonder why!
Hey, of course.
I'm getting caught.
I got you, Cam. What the fuck?
Savage.
Nobody chose
Lovey Dovey Sparkle Baby.
Does it even look like a baby?
I'll show you a baby.
I was literally 500 points behind you. Screw it! I was 500 points behind you.
Alright, so since we're running a little bit low on time for the next intermission, we're gonna take an intermission right here, and we'll be back in about 5 minutes. 5-10 minutes.
5 minutes is
a quitter. I swear to God, if you don't stop eating the microphone with your penis.
What?
You can do that? Dude!
Coming back. A man, just the ashes, I'm dust to dust, and when a man turns to ashes,
stay true with falling away. Come down beside me, what do you unlock mean? It's only what I've seen, it's only just one dream. Tell my baby I love her, and I wish I could hold her. It's hard to say goodbye when you know that it's over.
I just can't escape, it's like you're here with me now. But the words you say, they always seem to fade out. Since you've been away, I'm just a face in the crowd. Someday, someday, I know you're coming back down. Someday, someday, I know you're coming back down. One day, one day,
you're coming back down. I know you're coming back.
No, you're coming back.
I know you're coming back down.
Down.
I know you're coming back.
No, you're coming back.
I know you're coming back down. I know you're coming back.
No, you're coming back.
I know you're coming back down.
I know you're coming back. I just can't escape. It's like you're here with me now. But the words you say, they always seem to fade out. You've been away, I'm just a face in the crowd. Someday, someday, I know you're coming back down. Someday, someday, I know you're coming back down. One day, one day, I know you're coming back down.
Right through you, and I can see it all.
She's like.
Alright guys, welcome back. We are now doing, we switched over to Ruby. I'm going to fucking shank you in the dick.
That's gonna be kinda hard to do.
Oh yeah, he doesn't have one.
I was just gonna say it's really small, but damn,
you
probably
have it. Savage! Yeah, can you please see what I had to deal with every day?
Savage. So
I have a question. You're covered in scales. Does that mean your dick is scaly too?
Man,
doesn't have the mustache!
No.
Oh my god.
Damn. Alright, let's get ready.
I ain't that pro.
Alright, so I'm playing Keys Ruby because, you know, for whatever reason. Blink is
fine. Wow, look at all these Grim! Let's get them! Let's take this back to Beacon. Another battle won.
Nice work, students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
What do you mean?
Damn, Ruby! Back at it again with the big-ass scythe!
I wonder if Dr. Ublak knows about this place.
Oh, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublak is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Sir! You're not going to
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Thank you!
Why are you popping the
face?
I don't
have a
fear.
You two have to go down.
I'm
not
going
to be able to kill me. Don't have
to.
Yo, don't
have to. Hey, look at that! Crocky!
I'm gonna say, if I haven't said it already, I'm sorry. And,
no, you ain't sorry yet, baby.
Call the police.
I am the police.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Yeah,
I
come from one west high.
You're just jealous of that
from
the game.
Oh, and by the way.
Better and better.
By the way, you're late.
Oh, well. Another day.
Another day.
I swear, next time someone let me know about game day ahead of time so we can just take off the work.
Hello.
That's not a reason!
That's how's everybody doing?
You're an object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache waxes stone. This could get hairy.
Hey everyone, you just heard news. Damon still soils himself. Congratulations.
And the third apology of the live stream goes to me. I am again sorry for all these people. Please forgive us. We are terrible.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Shots fired.
Bring that ass in.
I'm not. This is not your game. What role is this?
Halfway point, team.
This sounds like me.
I'm the best one in the building, guys.
Well, sweet Mother Teresa on the hood of a Mercedes-Benz.
Okay, who remembers that one episode of Castle?
Ladies!
Can you imagine Metatron doing a, can you imagine Metatron doing like an exercise video focused on the waist down?
Oh god, that was not good.
To show you what it
is, yeah.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
The ratings are sky high.
Bravo, team, bravo! The security network in this region is shipshape once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work.
All right.
Oh, another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
That's when you strike.
Another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
Yeah, you did. You left me there.
About time.
These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
It's over.
Maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it worked! And seemed to attract some Grimm. Happy hunting!
It's like a bad Taking a musical journey too. It's easy. Start with something you like. It could be the last song you play, a new old band you've just discovered, or a genre you love. Then just tap the three dots and hit start radio. We'll do the rest while you sit back and enjoy great song after great song picked just for you. Want to take a detour? Use the thumbs up and thumbs down to keep us going in the right direction. Premium, you can play any song you like, anytime you like. Try premium free.
So, I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is, I was kind of wondering if you wanted to.
Lost for words. Share a song.
They're coming creeping from the corner. And all I know is that I don't feel safe. I feel the tapping on my shoulder. I turn around in an alarming state. What am I losing my mind? I really think so. Not a creature inside. What you don't know is that my breathing gets faster, and so does my heartbeat. I wish this was over. I wish that this was a dream. But I created a monster. I held within my head, nowhere to go. I'm out on my own. Oh, I'm so scared. I created a monster. A beast inside my brain, nowhere to go. Looking down, frozen still with fear. Now I'm plunging to the ground.
Shooting stars, I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Could we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
Like I'm eating lunch off a styrofoam tray. Yeah. Trying to be the next rapper coming out the eight. Hoping for a record deal to ignore my pain. Yeah. Now let's pretend like I'm on the stage. Yeah. And when my beat drops, everybody goes insane. Okay. And everybody know my name. And everywhere I go, people wanna hear me sing. Oh yeah. And I just dropped my new album. On the first week, I did 500,000. Yes. Gold in the spring and diamond in the fall. Okay. And then a world tour just to top it all off. And let's pretend like they call me the greatest. Yeah. Selling out arenas with big ass stages. Yeah. And everybody love me and no one ever hated. Just try to use imagination.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the right now.
Okay, let's pretend like this never happened. Like I never had dreams of being a rapper. Like I didn't write raps up in all of my classes. Like I never used to run away into the blackness now. Let's pretend like it was all good. Like I didn't live staring in a notebook. Like I did the things that I probably knew I should. But I ain't have neighbors, that's why they call it hood. Yeah, now let's pretend like I ain't got a name. Before they ever call me B.O.B. or A.K.A. Bobby Ray. I'm talking back before the mixtapes. Before the videos and the deals and the fame. Before they ever wants to pair me to Andre. Before I ever got on my space. Before they ever noticed my face. So let's just pretend and make wishes out of airplanes.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now.
And it seems like yesterday, it was just a dream. But those days are gone, they're just memories. And it seems like yesterday, it was just a dream. But those days are gone.
Alright. Let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend things would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin they could blow away with the wind. Marshall, you're never gonna make it. Makes no sense to play the game, there ain't no way that you win. Pretend he just stayed outside all day and played with his friends. Pretend he even had a friend to say was his friend. And it wasn't time to move and schools weren't changing again. He wasn't socially awkward and just strange as a kid. He had a father and his mother wasn't crazy as shit. And he never dream he could rip stadiums and just lazy as shit. Fuck a talent show in the gymnasium, bitch. You want him out the shit? Quit daydreaming, kid. You need to get your cranium checked. You're thinking like an alien, it just ain't realistic. Now pretend they ain't just make him angry with this shit. And there was no one he could even aim when he's pissed it. And his alarm went off to wake him, but he didn't make it to the Rap Olympics. Slept through his plane and he missed it. He's gonna have a hard time explaining to Haley and Laney these food stamps and this weak shit. Cause he never risked shit. He hoped and he wished it, but it didn't fall in his lap, so he ain't even here. He pretends that
airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now. Wish right now. Wish right now. Can we pretend that airplane?
Tomorrow is today. You were born alive in a lie.
little kids, living life like they only get a little bit. It's hard to fight when you're born in the middle end. I'd rather die, won't watch you giving in. I'm sorry, daughter, but your father's not the same. I can look into your eyes and I'll swear that I will change. But tomorrow is tomorrow, so forgive me if I stay. You can hide beneath the covers while I hide behind the pain. After all, only so much we can say. Words can lose their meaning once you walk away. Promise that you love me, watch me as I fade. I'll give you all those things that these lives never gave. Hands on the clock and the things we cannot change. Share all the pieces and take back what I made. There's one thing I keep, it's you that I would save. If I am just a lion in a line, I will stay.
I am a lion and I want to be free.
Whoever has you, everybody's ready, just hit it. Who's joining?
Wait.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Cookie, and this is Fibbage, the game that Thomas Jefferson once called the great game of the future. True story. Seven of you. You know, in some cultures, seven is a lucky number, which is too bad because with me here, that makes eight of us. Oh well, let's do this. This is round one, and that means you get 500 points for everyone you fool with your made-up answer. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. And you've got a defibrillator. Use it to remove all but one lie and the truth. And just one defibbing per game. Select a category. Okay, here's your first question. In June of 2010, a student in Germany had the audacity to drive up to his local Hell's Angels clubhouse, where he proceeded to drop his shorts and throw blank at the members. Now use your device to type a lie that might fool the other players into believing it. If you can't think of anything in time, use the lie for me button for half the points. Do it now! Okay, there are your choices. Find the truth and enter it on your device by touching the answer you want. Alright, let's see what everybody picked. And it was also... Great minds think alike.
And the winner is...
That's not even the full story. The nude puppy throwing man then escaped the scene on a bulldozer. Can you believe that? He stole a bulldozer. And nobody picked the other lies up there. All right, pick a category. It's time for celebrity quotes of great importance.
Celebrity quotes of great importance.
Bro, I got points for some
points. 12:02 a.m., the 14th of January, 2015. One Direction's at Harry Styles tweeted, I study blank. Write your lies now.
What the fuck?
Okay, find the truth. Okay, let's take a look. And it was also...
Nice.
Kinda spooky. Next up, why lightning go boom? And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
Okay, look, it's not my fault I
watched it. Time to pick a category. Okay, here's the question. In April of 2015, police in Surrey, England pulled over a van speeding at 60 miles per hour and were surprised to find that the driver was blank. Type in your lies now. Okay, here you go. Find the truth. Okay, what did everyone pick? Nice lie. The driver had a built-in DVD player, so I assume watching The Lord of the Rings was a hobbit of his. And the rest of the board goes unselected. Now it's round two, where all point values are doubled. And don't let that defibrillator sit unused. It disappears after round two. All right, pick a category. Okay, here's the question. A special subway ticket machine in Moscow's Vistovoknaya station will give a rider a free ticket if they blank. Input your lies now. Okay, which one's the truth? Let's see what everybody selected.
No, I don't.
And we're done.
I picked up. God damn it!
Select a category. Okay, here's the question. In 2015, Los Angeles police were on the lookout for a graffiti artist who, of all things, had sprayed graffiti all over a blank. Enter your lies now. All right, hey, where's the truth? All right, who picked what? Great lie there. And that's it. All right, pick a category. Okay, here's the question. To win the German memory game Busen Memo, you must successfully match pictures of blank. Type in your lies now. Okay, here are your choices. Okay, let's take a look. That was a big one. Oh, Well, I'll be darned. And that's it. Nobody else's lies got picked. It's time for the final fibbage. Just one final question, and it's worth triple. Good luck. Take a look at your final fibbage question. The official name for each small breakable part of a Hershey's chocolate bar. Write your lies now. Okay, take a look and find the truth. Okay, what did everyone pick? Wow, nice snow job on that one. And that means...
That's what it's called!
You fucker, you...
Bro,
give me So if you guys want some more of Circuit Protector or want to hear more of the songs that we're actually going to be including in it, stay focused on this channel and we'll be actually coming out with some more covers of it whenever I decide to upload this or stream this. It's probably this event. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Dragon, if you guys want to be in the next one. Oh, and also, don't forget to keep your mercy. Don't want to miss your mercy. Bye guys!